Hello, and welcome to our Fieldglass tutorial video. Today I'm going to show you how to reset your password for your Fieldglass account. Fieldglass is the new online timekeeping system for Steps employees. To start this process, you should receive an email from fieldglass@fieldglass.net with the subject line Password Reset, Bayer University of Kentucky. This email is going to contain a link that we will use to reset our password, but I'd like to take the time to mention that this link does expire after 24 hours, so you want to make sure you reset your password as soon as possible. So let's walk through this process together. The first step, we're going to click on the blue link that's provided in our email, and this is going to take us to the Reset Password website. We're going to click in the first text box under New Password, and we're going to enter what we'd like our password to be for our Fieldglass account. We're then going to click in the second text box under Confirm Password and re-enter that same information. Once we've completed this, we're going to click the blue Submit button, which is going to take us to our confirmation page to let us know that we've successfully reset our password. You'll notice there's a blue link that you can use to log in, so we're going to click that to take us to the Fieldglass login page. We're going to enter our username, which should be your link blue underscore cat, in the first text box. And then we're going to click in the second text box and enter the password we just created. Once we've completed these steps, we will click the blue sign in button, and you're going to notice a welcome dialog appears. This is because it's our first time logging into Fieldglass. It's going to ask you to confirm your preferred email address. The address that's auto-populated is the address that was used to create your account, and since it's correct, I'm going to use that same email address in the second text box. Then I'm going to click the save and continue button. It's going to ask me to confirm a few more details such as time zone and date format. The auto-populated information should be accurate, but please take the time to review. Once you've reviewed, click the blue button to continue to SAP Fieldglass. This will now be your Fieldglass dashboard. In the future, you can access your Fieldglass dashboard by bookmarking the fieldglass.net website, or you can always access it through your MyUK Employee Self-Service tab under the Working Time and Leave Requests, Steps Working Time. This will take you to the login page for Fieldglass. I also encourage you to go to the Steps Time Entry website for additional information regarding Fieldglass, specifically the Online Time Entry section. This section contains additional tutorials such as Basic Time Entry for Employees. Thank you for joining us today on how to reset your password.